हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आवर टुडेज एमआरआई टॉपिक इज एमआरआई नी जॉइंट. सो वी हैव टेकन एमआरआई लेफ्ट नी. सो फर्स्ट वी विल सी द प्रोटोकॉल हियर. वी हैव टेकन थ्री प्लेन लोकलाइजर. अगेन टू करेक्ट लोकलाइजर वी हैव टेकन वन मोर लोकलाइजर. एंड फर्स्ट इंपॉर्टेंट सीक्वेंस इज PDFS एक्सियल, PDFS सजाइटल, स्टर कॉर्नल, PD weighted coronal, this is non-fat side, then T1 weighted coronal, T2 weighted sag, thin, oblique, PDFS, 3D sag and stir coronal, the repeated one. So make sure whenever you are giving the position, the knee should be internally rotated and fixed properly, so the patient should not move during the scan. First, we will see the planning of PDFS axial. So the reference line we have taken here, the condyles of femur, you can see here, the lateral and medial condyle of femur. On coronal, we have planned, and you can see it on the sagittal as well. See the scan area, we have covered the patella and you can see the planning till the upper tibia. Slice thickness we have used here is 3 mm and the gap is 0.3 mm. The number of images we have generated here is 24. Next is PDFS sagittal. Again we have used reference line, medial and lateral condyles of femur. You have to cover both meniscus and sagittal. You can see the PCL, posterior cruciate ligament, and the ACL as well. It is partially teared, you can see. Next is coronal, stir coronal. See the planning. Again you can see we have set the planning according to the condyles. So make sure your area of interest is covered, region of interest is covered. Next is PD weighted core. This is non-fat site. The planning of FD core is propagated here. This is Philips 3K MRI. So planning of coronal is propagated to another coronal. So the next coronal, whenever you are taking, it is automatically copied. So next T1 coronal is copied from the stir coronal. So you don't have to plan again. This is the planning of T1 weighted coronal. Then T2 weighted oblique sag. This is for ACL and PCL. Basically for the ACL, you can see the ACL here properly. Next is PDFS 3D sag. You can see we have covered whole knee in one sequence. The number of images we have generated here is 380, and the slice thickness is 0.8 millimeter, and the last sequence, which is the repeated one, or you can say we have taken for this lesion, or you can say this cyst, 7 times you have to cover according to the region of interest. Whenever you see the lesion or area of interest, you can change your FOV. So in that case, we have extended the scan area till the 1/3 of the knee. So this is the planning and protocol of MRI knee joint. If you have any doubt, please let me know. Thank you.